Fish and chips. Steak and beef. Chicken chow. Grapes and eggs. Steak. Eggs.
What's your favorite idea?
You
like
to be a bit
creative.
Hungry.
No, how do you get that idea?
I just try to think creatively.
Now when you look at this
orange, hungry comes from your body.
What's your body?
It must have to be healthy.
I see a silly face.
Walking
alone, smiling at me.
Greedy to eat all that. You'll end up with your teeth all grey.
So take a look at my hair. I use my hair to express myself.
Who's talking?
I use my hair to express myself. Now, when you stare at the clouds in the sky, don't you find it exciting? Come on, take another look.
Wait, I can see a hat.
Let's get healthy now.
I can see a man with a baseball bat. I can see a dog. I can see a frog. I can see a ladder leaning on a log.
I think you're getting the hang of it now. Using your mind to have a good time.
I might paint a picture of a clown.
Oh, there, friend, you might need to slow down. Good tips of how to be a creative whiz kid. Go and cut some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favorite color.
What's that? Plain white sauce?
Green
white sauce makes your teeth go grey.
Doesn't matter,
just throw it away. Why not try something else on the tray?
Listen to your heart, listen to your brain.
But you're gonna end up sad inside.
Come on guys, let's get creative.
Everyone has the teeth go grey. Just eat yeast and it'll go away.
How much have you had today?
Too much yeast makes your teeth go grey.
How about some onion paste? Looks like what?
To never be creative again.